Hello and welcome, comrade. I'm Geralt and this is Workers and Resources Soviet Republic. With part 6 of the first campaign, A New Republic is Born. In the previous episode, we built the first rail distribution office over here, this beautiful building. We also stopped importing the essential goods needed for our citizens because now we are producing them all over here in our little industrial zone. Clothing, food and alcohol, and we are exporting everything that we do not consume. And because of that, our setup is fairly self-sufficient, and by doing that, we finished the right branch of the objectives 3. So today is time to start with the left branch. I saw something very funny here. Citizens in this residential building area are very unhappy. Which one? They cannot enjoy culture. Aha. Oh, well, that kind of makes sense, right? Can we give them a path? I'm pretty sure we can think something through. That's not gonna work, right? Actually, I have... no. So maybe here? And now? Now it's walkable. You see? It's very easy. Just give them some paths, man. Ooh, but... oh, actually, yeah, even these guys can have it. Amazing. That's why I built yourself some paths. Oh, we have a personal car? How so? Oh, no, no, this is the police. Is it? Yeah, that's the secret police. That's not the personal car. Okay, okay. Awesome. Alright, sure, let's just proceed, you know? Coal mining. Yeah. Hello! I am Stefan Kovalev, the Minister of Industry of our Soviet Republic. My role is to oversee the industrial sector's growth and ensure the efficient production of essential goods for our people. Let us work together to strengthen our industries and build a thriving future for the Soviet Republic. I strongly recommend prioritizing the establishment of coal mines due to the critical role coal plays in our nation's development. Coal is a key resource in energy generation and an essential component for various industries. Furthermore, coal proves to be an excellent commodity for export, offering us the opportunity to generate profits and strengthen our economy. I guess we will have to build a coal mine, right? At the coal mines, we extract unprocessed coal ore, a valuable raw material intended for future processing and cleaning. When establishing coal mines, we must select locations where coal is abundant. Building mines in areas with higher coal reserves will optimize production and yield a greater supply of this valuable resource. Well, that makes complete sense. Research is necessary to see the location of geological materials. However, comrades from the Soviet Union have located a deposit of coal for us, so let's start by mining here. Bro, I already researched it. Build coal mine with source quality at least 15%. Now, I pause the game, and what we want to do is check where the coal is. Yeah, so there is coal here. That's pretty cool. I do have some citizens. By the way, do I have space? No, everything is full maxed, right? Yeah. I could potentially grab some people to go to study. Which... this one has higher university education. I want a place. Okay, let's grab these ones. Allocate up to 10 citizens with university to residential building you select. Let's do this. Okay, but it doesn't take... no, it doesn't take these ones, right? I don't think so. Okay, and like just like that, we open space here, and as you can see, it immediately gets filled up with people because... oh. Maybe from here. Okay, I guess we have enough students for now. These guys already have university education, so they are probably going to leave. Yeah, most probably, right? Anyhow, We need to check on our citizens from time to time, you know? Honestly, I actually think I can continue expanding this area. Sorry about that. With more and more people. Ooh, actually, let's research something. Steel recycling. Uranium separation techniques. Broadcasting chemistry. I have no idea what are we going to need the most for study. Initial transition to forest management and ecology. No idea. Steel material fatigue study. Research into how different steel alloys react to cyclic stress. Stronger steels will be key factory during projects like production lines, pressurizing pipes or cableways. Okay, let's do this one. And considering I don't think it's that important. Okay, let's have less people. I don't care. Let's have everyone educated. There you go. It's going to take as much time as it's going to take. What about this one? Grand monuments. Fire prevention. Let's do grand monuments. Like that. Okay. How are we doing here? No fires, apparently. What is covered? Everything is covered, right? Almost everything. Up to here. Oof. So they do have a range, apparently. Okay. Hopefully we will not get any fires over there. I could actually put this fire station there in the middle. But then what about these guys? Can they get fire? I have no idea. We have one train out or not? I think so, yeah. Because we would have more wagons here. There it is, coming back. To take more crops, maybe. Yeah, things are looking good here. Can we close that? Okay, crops. Crops are fine. We are... No, not this one, this one. I don't think I will be able... Maybe I should put even more distribution offices. I was thinking that I can also put more farms. Yeah, not farms in this case, it's fields. How do we call it? Fields, yeah. To produce even more crops. Because I think half of my machinery here is not functioning. So I don't see who's going to stop me from doing that, right? We can just do it. Why not? Let's click here and go to the dirt road. Build ourselves the dirt road over here. Just like that. And there will be more fields. Big field. I know. I hate when this happens, man. There we go. Just like this. Maybe a little bit more. Why not? To open the road towards that direction if I want to expand the fields even more in the future. So, more fields here. As close to the road as possible. Just like that. And you are going to take all of those. Assign a new field. Okay, and that means we should put some here as well. I will change the location of these distribution offices. Somewhere around here, I think, is going to be. So let's do that as well. Medium. Okay. Somewhere around here. Like that. And the other one right next door. Okay. Let's have them build super quickly. I promise we are going to go to the coal very, very soon. I just want to do this. So that we produce more stuff here. And we're, I guess, better in our system. So these guys. Copy here. And change workplace for all vehicles. And this guy. Copy here. Change workplace here. And demolish. Can't demolish building. Why? What's the problem, bro? Where are you? This should not have happened. I don't understand what's the problem. Vehicle containers. What is this? Covered. Ah, there you go. Okay, so now I will be able to. Okay. There we go. Like that. And now I will place... Let's see. I think I will do the same, more or less. So we will take a road. No, can I? No, that's probably... I can have roads through the fields? Oh, that's unexpected, I guess. Okay, maybe this road is going to be up to here. And then something like that. Okay, like that. And now we have to put some more fields here. Big field. Yeah, why not? Or maybe I can put it right next here and then I can put another one next to it. Why not? Why not? Yep. Let's put it. I can put it here. Okay, like that. And now, let's extend this road. Is that the best you can give me, game? Seriously? There. Yeah, I fucked it up, of course. What the hell, game? Sometimes you have to fight, you know? You have to fight with the game. There you go. Okay, and now we can place our fields on this side as well. Right next to the road here. Just like that. Perfect! I like it very much. And we can even put one more large one over here, right next to the other large one. Like that. Perfect. Can we add it up to here somewhere? And then have a connection like that. Awesome. Okay, and we will assign all of you. Like that. Perfect. Are we going to see some... Yeah, we are already seeing some of the vehicles going. Oof, that was almost a crash. Alright. And then we are going to produce more crops like that with time. The two distribution offices are here. And this one is not working for some reason as much. Maybe they needed to come back here and then they will go out again. Yeah, I guess that makes sense. Maybe that's what happens when you instruct them like I did. I also do not like this road as much. Probably. Where did that truck go? Is it still inside? Ah, it left from the other side apparently. Okay, okay. Good to know. Alright, so what do we have to do? We have to put coal mine. Where is that? Here? Coal mine. Oh, really? Really? We have the road on this side, so I should probably put it on the side of the road. We have the... Can I flip it? Yeah, I can flip it like this. So why do I have... Why do I have... this type of connection here? Is beyond me at this point. This is an aggregate. Why would I have that connection? Ah, for the garbage, of course, yes. Yeah, it produces a lot of garbage. Back in the day, garbage was not part of the game, so that's why I'm getting confused. Well, this will be enough even if we have garbage. I will have to... 68. Can I get better? 69? I think 69 is the best. Okay, I will place it here. Okay, we will need to... Oh, mines with required quality of source build. What was the... Require 15%. Yeah, I definitely will do that. Now the question is... How am I going to... This requires a lot of workers, right? 220, yeah. Also, this one produces up to 4 per worker, 4 tons of coal. So what is that? 800, 900, and we are at 70%, so that's like 560 tons. Is that it? Am I correct? So we need coal processing plants. At least 3 of them, I imagine. I will not be able to place them all here, I think. Because also this is... no, I don't need that. Well, we can actually have them on that side and I can have the station somewhere around here. I could potentially build like... yeah, everything on that side here. And bring everyone from here. And have the crossing... here or an underpass or anything for the people for the mine. These are interesting decisions that we have to take now. But yeah, I think I should place at least 3 coal processing plants. Because this one takes the coal ore from the mine. The mine produces coal ore, by the way, not coal. And 210 from 210 coal ore produces 120 coal, and then we have to store the coal somewhere in storage and maybe even export it. So I need to have the export. At least I have the rail here already. I can have a storage on this side for the coal ore, and from the storage have the processing plants. I guess on a line here, and then we can have the an area around there. An aggregate storage with... Do we have... No, I have an aggregate storage and an aggregate building for... cargo train there. Train aggregate loading. One of those, if I'm going to export it. Yeah, I think it's going to be something like that. Makes a lot of sense to me. And then we can even add more processing plants if we need to. Though I kind of doubt that. Yeah, okay. So that's exactly what we're going to do. Let's start by having... Wait, I should go here. Storages. Small aggregate storage. Large. Free. And what is this? These are super big ones. There are so many options nowadays. 1,000 tons. I don't understand. What's the difference here? So small, medium, the amount of connections for sure. We also have a free, which is super cool, I guess. 12, 21, 27, 50, 1,225. What's the difference here? I don't... it has a road connection, but the other ones don't. No, they also do. I don't know, maybe just different options. This one has inputs and outputs in many places. I see. Oh, that's cool. That's very cool. They give you different op... Oh my god, look at that. I understand now. Yeah, so not only the capacity is bigger, but they also give you multiple options of inputs and outputs, which is freaking great, to be honest. Yeah, okay. I don't know if I need that much stuff. Maybe we can use this one because I will have multiple outputs here. 1,000 tons of gravel. 2,000 tons. Yeah, I think we can use this one. Can I flip it like that? I think I can, yeah. The question now is, how high are these? Oh, these, the outputs are low. And I will need probably to build, yeah, in this case, that doesn't give me anything. I can just go with one of those. With two, even one of the small ones. Yeah. So yeah, let's just do this. So that's, I see, so this is the old design. They have one high input, as you can see here, and four outputs, which are from the two from the sides and two from the front. And I think we can definitely just put it somewhere around here. Yeah. Like that. Okay, that's good, that's good. Now, from here, man, I remember that I had multiple options, like for rail conveyors and things like that, but only with mods. Underground pumping. No, wait. Liquids. No, aggregates. There you go. Load and load storages. Okay, so conveyor engine. Conveyor overpass. Ah, that's for road. What about rail and stuff? Nothing for rail. Which is super weird if you ask me, but okay. Alright, there you go, it's going to work. Yeah. Actually, we can put this one as well and have the road pass under. Because we will need the road. I think that also works for me perfectly fine. We can put it somewhere around here. Like that. And then we can have the road. And maybe the station, the bus station can be somewhere around there. To bring the people around here. Yep. And then we can have as many connections as we need here. Okay. That makes a lot of sense. Let's see how we're going to do it. From the main road, I think. Interesting why this doesn't work. Yeah. Okay, let's just have a straight road here. And there. That works perfectly fine. Okay, now we need to put the station, I guess, here. What would that be? Where is that? Here? No. For citizens, alcohol, culture, sport. Where are the stations? I totally... Ah, here they should be, right? For citizens, yeah. Bus stop. We will need a few people here, to be honest. But it doesn't matter because we're just going to deliver them. Bus platform. Yeah, I don't think I need a whole bus platform. Yeah, these are too big. I think a bus stop is fully reasonable for this. Bus stop free. Yeah, I think that's what we're going to do. We're going to have a bus stop here. Connect it like that. Awesome. And the buses are just going to go back. And now I have to build processing plants here. Now, actually, let's just do this and then we will see what happens next, I guess. Yeah. We will need some road connection here for fire, I imagine. Okay, so we should do something like this and then like that. Do I bring it closer like this? I think so, yeah. Okay, and how about this one? This one is too short, right? Yeah. Maybe we will have to cross here. No, that's not gonna work. Oh my god, this is ugly as hell. Is that the best we can do? I don't think so. No, that's definitely too low. How about here? Yeah, that works. Okay. There you go. All right. I mean, let's build it. Now I will have to bring some people here for sure. So let me see. I think I did too much workers here. No, actually, I'm wrong. We do have some unemployment and we're definitely not going to have that soon. So that's what, like 400 people. And here I need... Can we finish it? I need... was it 250? So that's 750 people. I think I will have to build more... residential buildings. And we should have more, to be honest. Let's see. Residential areas. Large. Quality of flats, 96%. Look at that. 84, 87. Do we need them to be that happy? I don't think so. We need them to be many. Okay, but I don't want to make it the same. So, let me see. Something high, actually, that would be nice. 220 for... Is this high? Can I see? Well, it's a little bit higher. But it's not really high. What is a very tall building here? This one? No. No. This one. These are also not super high. 147. No, I want more. Yeah, I think it's going to be these ones. Okay, but as you know, we are not going to do things exactly like that. Okay, they have access to the most important things without the cinema, which is completely okay. I can build another cinema around here for everyone on this side. Or something else cultural? Why not? How are we going to put these buildings? Let's put them opposite of these ones. So something like this. I think I want to have a path there with a few crossings. Let's do this. Did I leave myself enough for the path? Is another question. Yes. Okay. And here we're going to have this. And that. Okay. And we can get this straight. Hey, come on. Come on, game. I don't understand why it does this sometimes. It's so freaking weird. Unbelievable. Maybe more crossings here? Come on, boys. Yep. Okay. I can make it work. Okay. Okay, something like that. And... where to put the cinema? It doesn't have to be a cinema, honestly. It can be a gallery of art. Why not? This is culture. Cinema, amphitheater. House of culture. Let's put them an amphitheater. Speaking of that, we should extend... Of course, it doesn't want to work. Out of the blue. Bro. Can you work with me? Thanks. Let's extend this road a little bit. Now we can... No, okay. You don't want to work. Here. And... Like that. Okay. And here we can place the amphitheater. I think this is a little bit better. It's more or less in the same level as the cinema, right? Yes. So, let's put it here. Boom. What? Why? What do you mean building in the way? Is that the amphitheater itself? Probably. Okay. That's great. Monuments? Do we need to put some monuments? Television station, blah blah blah. panorama. The monuments were here, actually. Let's give them some monuments. These guys don't have, I guess. Let's put them a monument here and a Lenin statue. Perfect, guys. Perfect. And one of those. Where? Here in front of this building. Why not? There you go. I think that should be enough for now. I put them to get citizens, if I'm not mistaken, which means that these buildings are going to come full. Oof, look at that. Beautiful buildings, comrade. You have to set... Yeah, yeah, bro. Stop reminding me, bro. I know. Ah, I... Oh, so... That was the next step then. Okay. And there you go. We have more citizens. And we should see more... bigger percentage of unemployment, I guess, I hope. Yeah, this is going to be the same stop. I think everybody has access. They should have access. Hey, you know what? I don't see any good connections. Yeah. Let's make them have better connections here. Now that's better. Also, you see, also this is... This can go like this. That's why you should have these paths built everywhere, so that your connections work better. Okay, now they're even closer. I'm curious what the blue, the light blue is, as a difference from the... Ah, maybe it's like two different ways to get there? Probably. Okay. This looks good to me. How is the cinema doing? People are not really going to the cinema for some reason. Well, that's for them. I don't know. So I think these people already found themselves that job. Actually, it's 220, but we have not brought them there. 180. So everything here is full. We cannot store or export. So I'm still having problems with this, I guess. Yeah. One more distribution office. What else can I do here? What else? I'm just forced to do it. Yeah, but I think I should put it on the other side this time. Somewhere around here. Distribution medium. Actually, you know what we can do? We can just have a road on this side. And if I need to place more distribution offices, we will just point to place them here. There you go. Medium distribution office placed. Let's build it super quickly. Click here, click copy, wait for the construction to finish, and buy covered house just like that. And they're on their way. Which makes all the sense in the world. Okay, so coal processing plant. Yep. But first, let's bring people to the mine. Ah, 90%, you see. I have to buy a few more buses. How many buses that is, though? Let's start with 6. And let's give it new stop from here to here. And wait, here you're just going to load, and here you're just going to unload. Okay, that seems reasonable to me. And now we're going to copy to all of these, and we are going to make it fast by clicking start on all of them. Oh my god, they went all together! I love it. So in this building they can do it, but in the customs house they cannot. Come on, developers, you can do better than that. Now that I think about it, this is the new one. Vehicles. How do I... Line spacing. Need to compute line length. Okay. By the way, how does it work here? Line spacing is enabled. Average lap time. Spacing length. 274 meters. Interesting. I'm curious about time and capacity. It will be very nice if we see this here as calculations so that we know how many buses we need. Look at how many people we have, actually. Everyone is walking everywhere all the time. Okay, we should be seeing people coming to the mine very soon. Now, in the meantime, we need to start giving ourselves some processing plants. Okay, we are back after a little intermission. Now, we have to put processing, coal processing plants. Sure. So we have the road connection there again for the fires. That's probably necessary. If I flip it, I have inputs in only one side. No, actually, that's not true. Yeah, that's actually probably going to work. Let's see, like this. Ah, and this is a high connection, right? Fairly, it's kind of mid. Well, it's going to have to do. We're going to have to make do here with whatever we can. I think it's fine for me to put this one here, and then we can extend as many as we want with more conveyor belts if we need to. So yeah, let's put it like that. I need to, of course, have a path here. Now, that's an interesting question, right? The path... Can the path pass here? No, that's kind of a structure, so... The path has to be... here. Okay. And... like that? Yeah, but can we make it a little bit better, maybe? Yeah, that's better. Okay, what about the mine? I didn't actually build one for the mine. Can we have a crossing here? Well, apparently not. Okay, maybe an underpass is better. Now that I think about it. Yeah. Oh, this is very good. Okay, so we are going to try to put an underpass here. An overpass would be possible, maybe. Actually, an overpass is also okay. Yeah, sure. Why not? Put it here. And then on the other side, it's going to be something like this. And it's going to connect, right? I really hope so. Let's see. Boom. Bridge. Angle of connection is too sharp. So, what angle of connection would you like me to give you? Let's see. Some infrastructure in the way. Maybe it has to be like that? Aha! Ah, maybe I have to just, yeah, see where it connects. Connects on the side, but not in the... in the front as well. Okay, up to here and nothing else. So it really cannot be very sharp. From what I can see. Yes. That works perfectly fine for me. I don't know how they're going to pass through here, but apparently they will be able to. So that's the least of my concerns now. Okay, we have this connection here as well. I could have pushed it maybe a little bit more. I don't know. Okay, mine is connected and processing plant is connected. Let's see what happens. Buses are coming. Are these buses bringing me workers? No, they are bringing me nothing. They decided to come here first. Why? Don't know. So they just turned around, which is Alright, I guess. Four processing plants built. Yeah, this one takes a while, I guess. Comrade, our objective is to manufacture a minimum of 100 tons of processed coal. To achieve this, let's focus our efforts on efficient mining, transportation and processing of raw coal. This will ensure a steady production of processed coal, fueling our industries and driving the progress of the Soviet Republic. Produce 100 tons. Okay, now the next path actually for us is storage. And for this one, I guess... I don't know what I'm going to do here. Maybe I'll actually just choose the... No, maybe not this one. Maybe the long one? Yeah, because it has plenty of connections, right? And we can give ourselves some space, I think, so that when the rest of them come, I can put also conveyor belts here in the middle. I will put on this side and on that side, so maybe this has to be something like... Okay, something like this. That is probably fine. I probably want to connect it here. Can we have a connection here, please? Yes. Maybe less of a turn. Is that going to be possible? No. Where is the straight? This is straight. Okay, okay, yes, yes, yes. Can we do that? Okay, that works for me. Okay, nice storage. So it's just a dump kind of... Oh, 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 we are producing. Oh, nice. Very good to see. There you go. Producing coal. Coal ore coming from here. Awesome stuff. I guess I don't have enough workers, right? Yeah, I will get more and you will see how good work. Wow, that was fast. Your diligent efforts. Let's pause. Your diligent efforts in setting up a coal supply chain have been commendable. Your dedication will ensure a stable supply of crucial resource, driving the progress of the Soviet Republic industries. Oh! Oh! That's it? Okay. I don't know if I want to coal export. Yeah, actually, let's do it. Let's do coal export. Infrastructure that will allow it to export coal and various other resources, yes. Greetings, I'm Borislav Fedorov, the Minister of Transportation in our Soviet Republic. My role involves overseeing the efficient movement of resources across our nation. As we currently lack heavy industries to fully utilize our coal, we will focus on transporting it to custom houses for export. Trains are the most efficient means for transporting aggregates like coal due to their speed and vast carrying capacity. Let us optimize our transportation infrastructure and make strategic use of our natural resources to drive the progress of the Soviet Republic. Okay. Our objective is to construct a train loading station for aggregate materials. This station must be connected to a building or conveyor engine that stores coal. This loading station will enable us to quickly load coal onto trains, ensuring a seamless flow of resources and boosting our ability to sell coal to custom houses. Yes, that was my plan all along. Train loading stations connected to coal supply. Yep, one moment please. Now the question is, do I connect it here in the front? Yeah, why not? Because in the future, maybe we can have other things around here if necessary. So probably that's what I want to do. So let's come here and have a train aggregate loading. And we again, we have two of them. Station length. So that's a small one. That's a long one. Train aggregate loading. Another one. Ah, with many more trains. Okay. Unloading. Train aggregate unloading. I don't understand. So, do we have... I guess we just have a bunch of different options. That's for two trains. Can I see how... that's like a close one, kind of. Yeah, that one is a more open one. These are the old ones, if I'm not mistaken. That's the unloading. Train aggregate loading. So that's a super tiny one. That's another loading, right? Loading, yeah. That one has four trains. I don't think we need that many, if you ask me. Train aggregate loading again. So, what's the difference? 123, that's 90. That one is even big. Oh, that one has six of them. Unloading, unloading, unloading. Aha, so these are like the loading ones, and then you have the unloading ones. Okay, that kind of makes sense, I guess. So that one should be the biggest one, right? Yeah, six of them and many inputs. High ones, on the sides, on front. Okay. I don't think we need that much, really. This is plenty enough, I would consider. Can I? Oh, really? How about no? No, this is unloading. Can we do this one? I think so. Let's do this one. I hope it's not going to be a problem. Hopefully. But, no. Let's make it realistic then. Yeah, I will use this one and I will put the conveyor. Fuck that. Or I put it somewhere here on the side. No. Or just put it like that. Yeah, why not? And we can have the trains just join there. I don't see a problem. Ah, I see a problem if I want to put more processing plants here. Okay, let's put it here and I will just bring it with conveyors. Something like that, I guess. And now we just need the conveyor here. I don't think it matters. One in, multiple outs. Oh, okay. I guess something like this is reasonable because we can have the road here somehow. Well, not like this. If I make a bridge or something, maybe. How do you even build bridges around here? Interesting question, right? Let's see. Decrease F and G. Ah, oh. What? Train depots are essential hubs where train parts can be purchased, configured, and set up for their designated tasks. This depot serves as the heart of our railway network, enabling us to efficiently transport goods and resources throughout the Soviet Republic. Build a train depot. Okay, I will do that. How do you... Ah, yeah, something like this. Is that going to work? I doubt it, right? What if I build the other connection, the one that I had in the previous place? I think I'm going to do that. Which was here. And then... conveyor overpass. Is this one, right? Yeah, but why do you want to connect there? It's beyond me. What the hell? That's a one-to-one. I think that's exactly what we need. Ah, but these are so low, man. Now I wish I put it further away, I guess. I think this can work. 1-to-3, 3-to-1. Yeah, I think I need a 1-to-1. I'm pretty sure that this can work. I'm absolutely positive. Yeah, yeah. Like that. Good. And then we can, I don't know, do that. Sure, and then, I don't know, something like this. No. Here? No. Okay, maybe not exactly like that. Okay, this is better. Build a train depot. And what if I don't want to? 500. How are we doing here? Oh, you see? That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. More processing plants. Let's put one here. I should do it with a conveyor, I think. So we have one input with multiple outputs, right? I just want to get the... Hey, can you connect with me? I'm pretty sure, but it's going to... The path is going to be on the way. So let's do this. Maybe something like that is the best. But first, I should just place it, I guess. The processing plant. Let's make the things... Yeah, I don't think I want that connection. I need a road here. Yeah, that works for me, I guess. Okay, let's see what we have here. No, not pipelines. Ah, and there was... Oh, yeah. I remember. Now they have, like, different options for, like, up and down, higher and lower. I think I want this one, actually, yeah. Because this one is high plus kind of mid. That one also works for me so that we can have the path over there. Yeah. We can do that. Like, actually, maybe even like this, so that we can use both of the other connections if I want to. Something like that. Okay. Now I need to connect this path here. Back there. Oh, you don't want to now. That's all right. We will find a way. Oh, okay. I see. Here and there. And no way this doesn't work, man. Let's do that, and then from here I'm pretty sure we can connect without a problem. Okay, and what else do we have here? Conveyor engine transfer. Wait, did I build that? I did. Maybe should have made things better here. Why do I have... I should have multiple inputs with one output better, probably. No, wait, I want to connect here, man. I mean, I just got confused. Yeah, but that's not gonna work. That's not gonna work without... Oh, but this was going to work. Yeah. That's the problem with these processing plants, man. They're like so low on the output. It's always a problem with them. I have to put another... Well, I guess that's my destiny, right? Overpass. But let's make this one with the multiple inputs so that we can connect other things in the future if the need arises. So in this case, I should, yeah, just do this. And now I can even delete the other one. Yeah, because I probably can connect. Can I connect this? No. Well, I'm not going to delete it then. I will delete, however, this part here. Like this. And we also need to have this connected. And also this one here. Oh my god, that's going to be a problem now. Yeah, that's going to be a problem. Well, I'm going to deal with it if the need arises, I guess. We could have this road under here, right? No. I'm pretty sure that this can work. Like, I am 100% sure that there is a way. See? No. Oh my god, this game sometimes. The problem here is probably with the station. Or maybe this is the problem. There's no way this... I think I saw it green, right? No way, bro. I mean, I know that this can work. Overlapping with existing construction. How stupid sometimes. Oh, okay, I would care about it if something happens. For now, fuck this. It's going to be like that. Now I fucked up my connection. This is not going to work again. Oh, oh, did I? I did. No way, bro, this worked. I mean, how can it not work again? I don't understand this game sometimes. Now it doesn't want to work. Ah, there you go. Okay. So we have input and output and connection for the people. Good. We still have unemployment. That's all right. Train depot. Okay, let's... where am I going to build that depot? Probably someone around here? I don't know, why not? Long train depot. Station linked. Oof. Pretty long. I don't think it's a problem to add it here. What are you waiting for? This is very interesting. Why are you waiting? This is not a chain one. It is. Hmm. To transport the coal ore efficiently, you should purchase a train from the train depot and give it orders to load the coal at the aggregate loading station and unload at customs. Ensure there is a rail track connection between the loading station and the customs house so the train can reach both destinations and then return to the depot when needed. When needed? Set up a train between the coal source and customs house. Sure, buddy. I think this is enough. And we actually have connection here as well. Yep. There we go. I think that's enough. It could be a chained one, I think. Okay. So that's the same block here. Sure. Trains launched. Oops. Okay, so what are we going to buy again? Something fast. Cargo, locomotive. Diesel. Just speed. Total capacity speed. 154 passengers. Oh no, but these are wagons, no? DP, yeah. 210 passengers. 100 kilometers per hour. Yeah, it's going to be the same, I guess. Ah, so that's it. They always go together, I guess. Okay. And we need a cargo wagon that can carry coal. So that's aggregate box. No, open hopper. Coal. I don't understand how the... How long can I make this train? As much as I want. That's it. That's the maximum. Yeah. So... Okay. This is very interesting. So I'm going to make a super long train. Oh, did I sell the whole thing? Ah, because now this is... Now this is a whole train then. Sell all vehicles. Okay. I think I lost a bunch of money here. Okay, let's stop fucking around. And... Purchase. Open hopper. Let's do... This, I guess. Okay, and now that's one train. So he's going to start... Oh, I don't have the connection, actually. Let's have this one in here. I have to connect the rail, man. So we take it from here. How are we going to connect? Actually, this is not a reasonable connection here. Yeah, but I think I want the other one first. Because we have already the... yeah, that one. Let's see how it looks. Yeah, I think the other one looks better. Like this. Awesome. And I think I need also... Maybe a turnaround so that I don't have... Yeah, I think I like that. So we can turn around here. And then from here, just connect. Yeah, but the question is where do we connect back? Something like this? That seems to be working. Total length. Is this connection working properly? I don't... Uh-huh, here it works. Okay. So, a few semaphores, right? So first of all, this one here should definitely be like that. I guess we should have one on the other side. Okay. And we can have... These two here are both one way. Like this. Maybe after the station as well. Okay, so now that is a block, which is perfectly reasonable. And the chain one... wait, I actually don't need this. Per se, right? Yeah, I don't think so. And now... Ah, no! If I delete this part now... That's the thing with this game sometimes. How can I just select? I cannot. It is what it is. Ooh, ugly as hell. What? Ah, there you go. Now that makes more sense. Okay, and here we probably don't need all of this, and we can just connect directly to the other line. There you go. Okay, and here I'm going to put chain one, I think. And on the other side it's going to be this way. And that makes sense to me, yeah. And this whole area, one block. I can maybe split it in the middle. I don't think the trains will be that long. Oops. What? What's the problem exactly? You do not allow me for some reason. Okay, I can put it here, but I cannot put there. Why? No, nothing. Okay. Okay, I guess they're too close, maybe? Sure. Okay. Whatever you say. Okay, new stop. Here. Load. Customs house. Unload. Load. Call. Unload. Wait until loaded. On this station, load 100%. On this station, unload 100%. Start. Excellent work, comrades. Now let the train do its job as we export 150 tons of coal. Your efforts in optimizing the transportation networks have been commendable and they will surely boost our nation's economic growth. Export 150 tons. That's... Oh, we have plenty here. We will definitely export a lot. Wow, these wagons actually can carry a lot. Yeah, well, look at that transport fever, huh? Huh? Okay, he's slowing down from time to time, which is interesting. How are we doing here? Absolutely full. Absolutely full. Maybe I need more trains. Can I just press a button like in the... like in transport fever, just copy this. Set line. View line detail. Okay, it's coming, it's coming, it's coming. There we go. And we are getting the coal. That's why you need an aggregate station, man. Because it's absolutely fast. Okay. We are absolutely full here, as you can see. Producing 450 almost, I think I saw. So I was not very far off, I guess. A little bit maybe, but not too much. How much money is this? 6,000, 7,000? Eh, it's not a lot. My coal is kind of cheap, so... Okay, let's follow this buddy. One thing I can say for sure, dynamic follow camera. What is this? Oh, oh, that's cool. Wow, with the rain and everything, it's pretty nice to follow this train. Man, I love this game. It's so beautiful. And so many different mechanics and systems for you to explore. Okay, just a little bit more. I probably didn't have to make my main line pass through the distribution office, but yeah, we will know for next time. And unloading now. And we're making some money. How are we doing, by the way? Import, export, vehicles, resources. Yeah, we're still importing a bunch more. Which is interesting, to be honest. What am I importing so much? Ah, and we finished. Great stuff. Can I exit this? Yeah. All right. Oof, that was a blast. But here I will end it for today. I think I need plenty more. Yeah, plenty more trains to export all of this coal that we are producing, because we're not doing anything here. Well, considering all we did today, I'm curious what awaits for us the next chapter. But what do you think of the start of this objective branch? Share your thoughts in the comment section below. And as always, don't forget to give the video a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching and see you in the next one.